Morning, it's the 1st of December 2021. Got me out with John. Hello, John. Coming in from one side.
Were you?
Over there.
That's me.
Well done. Right then, John. This morning we're going to talk about Hastings Lifeboat. Because on 20th of November, Hastings fishermen, some of them, not all of them, obviously, were cutting the fish on beach. Lifeboats received a mayday call. The doors opened to send lifeboat down the ramp and out. Fishermen stood on ramp, won't let it go, saying, "We're fucking fed up with these migrants, you're not going to fetch them, we're fucking, you wankers, you bastards," and all this like. But verbally abused them, they did. Anyway, police were called, fishermen were shifted, and they went and saved whose ever life it were.
That's what they're there for, to save lives.
That's exactly it. Now, just one day,
the fishermen could be fishermen. But I shouldn't be coming from France.
You never know. Well, just put it this way then, John. Let's just say that a refugee. There's loads of people fleeing England, you know, to Australia, Scotland, all, but there are those people who've left. They haven't left because it's a good life here.
No. They've left
for a better life, or in that they thought. But just imagine, John, there's my family, me, my kids and my grandkids, and their kids, and we're fleeing a country. They don't phone up and book a fucking dinghy and say, I'll go on in the middle of June when the sea's calm. I get a message saying, there you are, it's 2 o'clock in the morning, get there, your boat's there, if you don't get on it. And I can get there and see, can be like that, fucking, they'll be thinking, they say, fuck me.
There was an incident last week, one of my migrants refused to get in dinghy, so they shot him in both legs.
Well, he's not a migrant, he's a refugee.
Refugee,
migrant is somebody who chooses to come for work, not fleeing fucking or in their own country. They've got to get that migrant, refugee. Like the illegal immigrant, he comes in back a lot and disappears. He don't come through an asylum, he don't come through a process like of asylum. But what I'm saying, imagine that here, me and all, and sees like that, and that's got to get on that boat. I can't go back, that's paid the money. Go back where to. How's I think that feel? And then, listen, if the fucking boat capsized like he did a few days after stop the lifeboat, there's 26 drowning, and they were giving wife and kids and all that. And that's still alive watching them go out. That's the thing I feel, knowing it's the next. How would I feel? That's a thing.
That'd be sad, wouldn't it?
Sad? That's a fucking understatement.
That'd be sad.
Yeah. And what's
sad that it's got to this.
It has. But what's even worse, if that had been a fucking dinghy full of fucking puppy dogs, they'd have all been fucking on beach welcoming them. It's bonkers. It's bonkers. You know what it is? It's a fucking Brexit bonus. You got what you voted for.
We got what we voted for.